You ready for the adventure and the romance? Here comes another episode of The Cisco Kid, starring Duncan Ronaldo and Leo Carrillo, and brought to you free on the web by Wild West Toys, the only manufacturer of American-made Western toy cap guns.
Here's adventure! Here's romance. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, the Cisco Kid.
Jim?
Yeah, I'll bet you are. I've been 3 years in that stir coop, and you ain't ever showed up once.
I didn't dare risk it, Jim. They might have tied me in with that robbery and sent me up here, too.
Yeah, sure, I know. Where's my horse?
Over there, and your gun, too.
Time to get my hands on this. I want to pay off some old debts. Let's go. This is far enough. Get down. I said get down.
Now, hold on, Jim. I didn't do anything honest. I'm still your friend. I'm not gunfighting you.
Stop squawking. I ain't gonna hurt you. I just want you to do a little timing for me. See that tree over there?
The little one?
Yeah. I'm gonna blast it 3 times before you can make your draw. When I count 3. Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
By thunder, Jim. You always were pretty good with a gun, but now why? You're chain lightning. How come?
I had 3 long years to practice.
Practice with what?
With a dummy gun I made up on the quiet in the tool shop. For hours at a time, I did nothing but stand in my cell and draw and dry fire, draw and dry fire. Getting ready for those 2 coyotes that sent me to prison.
You mean Bill Shannon and the Cisco Kid?
Yeah. Shannon's still in town, I hope.
He is.
We got business in town.
Stage all set?
Yep, all set, sis.
Why the gun? You've never worn one before around the office. Expecting trouble?
Me? Shucks, no. I'm just getting so I don't feel quite dressed up without it.
So that's why you're wearing your gun. You knew Brent was getting out of prison today.
Now don't get excited, sis.
Please get in the back room and hide. Hurry, he'll kill you.
I don't think so, Rita. My hide's pretty tough.
But...
you know why I'm here, Shannon? I promised I'd get you when I come out of prison. I'm here to keep that promise.
Get out of here, Brent.
Forget. He went for his gun first.
'21, '22, '23, '24, '25.
Hurry, Pancho.
Cisco, all the time you are in a hurry. If I listen to you, I starve to death. 26. No, 25. You are always eating, and I get nothing to eat.
Come, Pancho. You know I have an appointment.
An appointment? Que loco este hombre. All the time you are jumping from the pancake into the frying pan. Say, why you do all these things I don't understand?
Now, Pancho. Didn't we get word that Brent will be looking for us in San Lorenzo today?
Si.
Doesn't Brent want to shoot me?
Si.
Well, then let's not keep the gentleman waiting.
Que loco es, Trumpy. Why do you want to get killed so quick when you can get killed later on just the same?
Good morning, my friend. Why so surprised, Brent?
I didn't think you'd have the nerve to meet me.
The Cisco kid always tries to oblige. Why don't you draw? Get out of this country and stay out. Next time, I'm not going to be so generous. Get going.
Why don't you put that in your smoke and pipe it?
Don't worry, Rita. You heard what the doctor said. Bill will be all right. In the meantime, Pancho and I will run the stagecoaches for you.
Yeah, Bill will be up and around before you can say Robinson Jack. You know, he's a pretty tough hombre like I am.
How is it?
Just a flesh wound. Here, give me a hand with the bandage.
I got some news, Jim. That ought to make you feel much better. Make us both rich.
Yeah?
There's going to be plenty of cash on the stage leaving San Lorenzo tomorrow. You know who's going to do the driving?
Who?
Cisco.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
qué linda la mañana cuando sale el sol.
We will return in just a moment with the climax of our exciting adventure of The Cisco Kid.
I'm sorry I didn't get back sooner, Miss Reedham. I'd have not only kept Bill from getting shot, but Cisco wouldn't be driving that stage.
That's a bad mistake you made, trusting him with all that money.
I trust him with everything we own, and so would Bill.
Well, it's your money and will be your loss.
You sound as though he's already stolen it.
He will. You don't know his reputation like I do.
And don't say that I didn't warn you.
I'll take care of Cisco and his pal myself. You pick up the stage after I get him.
China propaganda there, right on top of us. Marshal, take the reins, keep on going. Get this thing through.
Pancho, didn't I tell you to get that stage through?
See, but the horses was on the other...
Don't stand there arguing with me. Get back to it. Go on.
You dumb mule. Look what you did. Oh, Cisco.
Ah, your head is good for nothing but just to eat tortillas.
Well, Cisco, I was afraid they were going to kill you, so I come back to help you. Didn't I did right?
I guess you always mean well.
What are you going to do now?
Walk.
I will, but I don't like it.
Cisco, I'm getting blisters on my feet, I think.
And sit down and I'll pull you.
No, and get blisters some other place? No, gracias.
Well, why we are coming back here again? To get our horses, like I told you, and see if we can get back the money for Bill and his sister.
Don't move, Cisco.
Now, what's all this about, Sheriff?
Trying to get your horses and sneak out, eh? Start moving both of you.
Sorry to say this to you, Rita, but we were attacked by outlaws.
Yeah, they take the stagecoach, the money, and everything.
Who are you trying to fool with that cock and bull story?
I suppose you think we stole the money.
I haven't got the slightest doubt, Cisco.
Well, I have plenty of doubt. If they say they were held up, I believe them.
It had the truth. Try and convince the judge when he gets around.
Rita, you tell Bill. Lock that handcuff. Get your gun, Pancho. I get our horses. What you like, Sheriff. But we'll be back, Rita.
Looking for here?
Tracks, Pancho. Tracks left by the stagecoach. They will lead us to Brent.
Ooh, then you are using my brains, eh?
Hey, what is this? Where did you get this watch, Pancho?
Oh, somewhere.
You better take it back where you got it from.
No, not where I got it. But it was only a joke.
Is here, but where is the stagecoach?
You must have hit it. Keep out of sight. around the packet.
I didn't hear anything.
Take a look around.
There's nothing out there.
Take a look out front, just to be safe.
Put your hands up and turn around. Remember, you asked for this print.
Think, Cisco, you and Pancho ought to stay and help us run the stage line.
Why don't you, Cisco?
For Pancho and Cisco, it is the open road. Thank you.
Yeah, and with the trouble and the sheriff is always breathing down your heels.
Well, I'll have to be going. I have an appointment and I don't want to be late. My watch and chain are gone.
Someone may have stolen it, Sheriff.
If anyone did that to me, I'd put him away for 40 years.
Chico, let's went pronto.
But Pancho, you must say goodbye to the sheriff. He has been very kind to us.
Bueno. Adios, amigo. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Pancho. Goodbye. Goodbye, Cisco.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Rita. Goodbye, Bill. We'll be back soon.
Adios.
Kid will be back in a moment. But first, an important message.
Goodbye, amigos.
See you soon!
Joining us for another free Western on the web, brought to you by Wild West Toys, the only manufacturer of American-made Western toy cap guns. If you want to shop with Wild West Toys online, go to www.toyguntown.com. Howdy, I'm Bob Terry, and welcome to Free Westerns on the Web, brought to you by Wild West Toys, and welcome to this episode of The Cisco Kid, starring Duncan Rinaldo and Leo Carrillo. You know, this is a very action-packed Western, and I'm sure you'll notice there are some stuntmen involved, but, you know, Leo Carrillo and Duncan Rinaldo had been in movies for a long time when they started making The Cisco Kid in the early 50s. Duncan Rinaldo was in his 50s, and Leo Carrillo was almost 70 years old when they started making this series. Watch these guys. You talk about tough Western guys. We'll see you after the show.
Here's adventure. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, The Cisco Kid.
You're going to take a little ride.
You can't wait till they hang me, can you, Sheriff?
Bonanza Valley never did like killers. We'll be glad to get rid of you. You ought to easily reach state prison by sundown, Charlie.
All right, let's go.
Be out of those in a minute.
Thanks, but who are you?
Let's just say I'm a friend. From now on, you're traveling with me.
Where to?
Why not wait and be surprised?
Among other things. Sit down. Pick up your hat. It's uncanny. positively remarkable.
I don't get it. What's this all about?
Come here. I'll show you. Take a look.
Well, it's like looking at myself in a mirror. Who is he?
That's Henry P. Murdoch, my employer. I'm his personal business manager.
But I still don't get it.
It's all very simple. From now on, you're going to be Henry P. Murdoch. What do you say?
Well, it's better than hanging.
Isn't it, though?
No wonder they never reached state prison.
But where'd Hardy get hold of a gun?
He didn't. And he couldn't have sprung himself without help.
Look.
Oh, the Cisco Kid and his friend Poncho. I've seen those troublemakers before. I wonder what they're doing in this area.
You just said that Hardy had to have help.
Yeah. Come on.
Why we stop here, Cisco?
To listen.
To listen? I hear only the birds.
And the crickets.
And the crickets.
And the sheriff's posse.
And the sheriff's posse. The sheriff's posse! Hey, Cisco, what do the sheriff want with us? We did nothing wrong. Lately.
Of course not, Pancho. We'll wait here and tell the truth.
When the sheriff's bullets talk louder than words, there ain't no use talking. Let's win. Pancho, wait!
Nothing happened, nothing will. In the meantime, I want to borrow that rifle. Your pistols, too.
Must have jumped off back there in the rock somewhere. Come on, let's go. Come on.
What are you doing out here?
Looking at you and running away from the sheriff.
A bandit?
The worst bandit in the whole country.
Get off this coach.
I will, in just a minute. As soon as you tell me your name.
Of all the nerve. I'll report you to the sheriff as soon as we get to Willow Springs.
Then there'll be another sheriff looking for the Cisco Kid. I'll see you soon in Willow Springs, eh? Come on, Diablo!
didn't love me. Love me? He didn't love me. Hey, loco, where you going? Wait for me.
Cisco, these horses, Diablo and Loco, we got good horse senses.
They are horses, aren't they?
Yeah, well, Cisco, why the sheriff, he always take after us?
We'll find out.
You know, I don't got one curious bones in my body.
We have to go to Willow Springs anyway.
Oh, why we have to go to Willow Springs?
Important business, Pancho.
We'll return in just a moment with the climax of our exciting adventure of the Cisco Kid.
Good cigars.
I buy only the best.
What do you got there?
The regular weekly dividend checks. All they need is your signature, Mr. Murdoch, and we'll be that much richer.
You're getting to like this job better every day.
Yes, and you're getting to handle yourself more like Murdoch every day, too.
Thank you. Who's that?
Murdoch's niece. Attends school in the East. She used to spend her summer vacations here at the ranch, but she hasn't been out here in 5 years. I forgot about her.
Well, what do I do and how do I act?
Be surprised, but pleased at her visit. Her name's Margie.
Look who's here, Donna. Aren't you surprised to... You're not Donna.
Donna isn't here any longer.
Oh, I see. I came to see Uncle Henry.
He's in there.
Thank you. Uncle Henry.
Margie, this is a surprise.
I meant it to be.
Well, you certainly succeeded.
How are you, Mr. Holbrook?
Splendid, thank you, Miss Manning. It's good to have you back again.
Thank you. It's good to be here.
I'll have Sarah take you to your room. Excuse me. Sarah? Oh, Sarah?
Yes, sir?
Have you met my niece, Margie?
We've met.
She's going to be with us for quite a little while, I hope. See that she's comfortable.
I'll get her room ready.
After you freshen up a bit, we'll have a little visit.
Fine. Has Uncle Henry been ill lately?
Not since I've been here. Why?
He doesn't seem quite himself.
He's been busy with Mr. Holbrook. Come with me.
We could do without her. Maybe that can be arranged. I hope that killer horse doesn't disappoint us.
I don't think he will.
Plenty of spirit, haven't you, boy? Uncle says we'll get along all right.
It's a runaway. Up the apple.
Stunned, Pancho. I'll take her back to the ranch. You chase down that runaway horse and meet us there.
Pancho,
Margie. What happened?
The horse ran away and threw her.
Ranger? You seem so gentle.
Something must have frightened him. I'm indebted to this gentleman.
So am I. This gentleman is the Cisco Kid. Where's your friend Pancho?
Covering your back with a gun?
That won't work. You can't bluff me into turning around.
There ain't no bluff, senor. I never shoot a man in the back when I can look him faces to faces.
These men are wanted for murder and for helping some prisoner escape.
Please don't believe all you hear. And you, sir, don't believe everything you read. The sheriff's poster was a mistake. I'm going to do something about it.
To Bonanza, and besides, the sheriff who chased us, he lived there, and the senorita, she's in Willow Springs.
But Pancho, we are supposed to have released the prisoner from jail on Bonanza, right?
Si.
Well, then the only place where he can find out what really happened is Bonanza, isn't it?
Si.
Well.
What in place are you doing here? Waiting for you?
Well, of all the nerve, I've got half of Bonanza Valley out searching the county for you.
That's what I'm trying to find out about. Why?
Why don't you look with somebody else? We didn't do nothing for a long time.
Quit your bluffing. You know what I want you for. And what you're doing now will put you on ice for 100 years.
It's too cold.
Who is this prisoner we're supposed to have released?
Are you joking?
You're a very stubborn man, Sheriff.
That's what makes sheriffs sheriffs, I think.
Tell me his name and do it quickly.
Hardy.
You must have a wanted poster with his picture on it. Get it. I'd like to see what he looks like.
Are you trying to make a fool of me?
Don't blame us for what nature did. Do what Cisco told you.
Here. I didn't release this prisoner, Sheriff. But I'll have him in for you in 24 hours.
Yeah, you'll guarantee that, I suppose.
Of course I will. If you like it, I'll leave Pancho here as a guarantee. If I don't come back, you can hang him.
Hang Pancho? No, no. Cisco, let's win. I go first.
Hey, what do you mean I gotta bring this man to the sheriff when we don't even know him?
Here, take a look at this.
Well, you know.
Yes, Pancho. He looks exactly like that girl's uncle.
Why do we have to go get him? Why don't we just tell the sheriff?
Because I want to spare the feelings of a very nice girl.
Oh, spare the feelings of a very nice girl, eh?
Bah. Come on, Pancho. I'd like to see Mr. Murdock.
You're on very important business.
Went on a hunting trip.
Hunting trip? Where?
Didn't say.
Maybe Miss Margie knows.
She went with him. Mr. Holbrook, too. Any message?
Yes, but I'll deliver it in person. Come on, Pancho.
So these nice, sweet little girls, she want to go hunting, too, huh? She's just like her uncle.
You know, Pancho, I would have never believed it.
What are you going to do now?
Try to pick up their trail.
You're like that, huh?
That's not going to be so hard. Looks like they're traveling with a loaded pack mule. See? Small hoof prints. Come on, let's go.
Shifted and I'll have to tighten it.
Tonic trip is like old times. I think you needed a tonic like this, Uncle Henry. Oh.
What's the matter?
You're using your right hand.
So what?
Uncle Henry was left-handed. You're not my uncle.
That's right, Miss Manning.
What have you done to Uncle Henry?
He went on a little hunting trip with us, just like this.
Nice senorita girl, huh? And her very nice uncle.
No, not right away, Pancho. First, we'll see what they're up to. I have a feeling the girl is not involved.
Make sure we're not interrupted.
Right.
You're not going anywhere.
Anything? Get on with it.
Drop your gun.
Cisco, that man was going to kill me, and he's not my uncle.
I know it. Everything is going to be all right. Don't worry. Thanks, Pancho.
Oh, dead in was nothing to it. I do the same for you.
Cisco, I'm worried.
Worried about what?
You told the sheriff we didn't brought this man in 24 hours, he could hang Pancho.
We're going to bring him in, aren't we?
Si.
Well, then your worries are over.
That's what I'm worried about.
About what?
Well, if my worries are over, I won't have nothing to worry about.
Oh, Pancho.
Oh, Cisco.
The Cisco Kid will be back in a moment. But first, an important message.
Goodbye, amigos.
See you soon.
Hope you enjoyed this episode of The Cisco Kid, starring Duncan Rinaldo and Leo Carrillo, and brought to you free on the internet by Wild West Toys, the only manufacturer of American-made Western toy cap guns. You can shop online with Wild West Toys at www.toyguntown.com. Thanks again for joining us, and we hope to see you again on Down the Trail.